Morning, Sammy. You wanna go for a walk? Yeah, you wanna go for a walk? Look at you. You already look like you're tired. Sammy,
What are you doing?
This is not a toy, Sam.
Sammy.
Go get it, Sam. Oh!
Where'd it go?
Oh, there it is. It's a beautiful, cool, sunny morning. Perfect weather for jogging.
Whoa! It's a formation of C-17s. Look at this. Oh my god. Look at them go. There's still more. Oh my god. Look at this. Wow. That is insane. Oh my god. Man, there has not been a dull moment on this trip at all. Look at him go! That's incredible!
This morning I'm eating a breakfast burrito with my tea outside, and I'm surrounded by a bunch of birds. This is not gonna end well. You ain't getting my food. Get away from here.
This guy's got a Mavic he's flying around. Not that high up, but it's really cool. Oh man, I want one of those so badly. That thing is staying in one position even though it's windy. It's incredible.
I'm trying this organic Gatorade. Let's see what it's like. Not bad. I don't know what else to say, but not bad. Okay, this vacation is really, really not making it easy for it to be non-eventful. Fire department and police department just showed up at the hotel, and I could hear the alarms from all over here at my place where I'm eating lunch at. Oh boy.
What happened over there?
It was like one of the cooks put cleaner on the grill.
Oh no.
It was still hot, so it all lit up.
That ain't good.
I know. But
it looks like everything's taken care of though.
Yeah, they cleared it.
What I'm doing here technically isn't allowed.
Shh. I'll tell you what I'm drinking at the beach. This is pretty good, the blueberry ale. Two hot chicks back there.
They're back! Oh boy, they're back. Oh my! Wow!
There's more.
finally got a hold of some mahi-mahi. My probably the only fish I ever like to eat. They gave me a little bit too much fish. They gave me 4 slices of this fish, and I'm having a hard time trying to finish all of it.
Back to shopping again. I gotta find a hoodie and some shorts and a hoodie that actually fits me. I'm surprisingly not able to find a hoodie that fits me.
You see a lot of these rental golf carts.